David, $2.50. Last few locked away. There's the light. We're ready. This is race 7 at Angle Park. Set to run. And away, and slowly out was Flying Dutchie. Very good speed. Firetail going with it. A wrap sag miss. They go to the first bend. Firetail drop back quickly and railing up. Cuddles Lee found the lead. Cuddles Lee leads to the back of Linga Jazz. Quickly to second. Then a wrap sag miss from Firetail. Then Pandora's Comet from Spring Glass. Then Flying Dutchie and Aston Sigrid off the back. Cuddles Lee led. A Linga Jazz a length away. Then a wrap sag miss. Firetail. Cuddles Lee still the leader. Running on late. Firetail. Cuddles Lee in front. Oh, might have just held on from Firetail, who put a big dive in right on the peg. Then a Linga Jess, a Rapsag miss. Next, Pandora's Comet, Flying Dutchie. And Spring Glass back toward the tail end with Aston Sigrid. The run here is around 30 and 20. Cuddles Lee in front. Firetail off its heels. They drive. And the three gets this take note. Number three is the winner. Number three is in the frame. Three first. Which is Firetail, 1 second. Cuddles Lee, 7 third, which is a Linga Jess, and 2 fourth, a Rapsag miss. So Firetail, it's been a big win. She lost her position and 3 or 4 lengths going to the first bend and then got going and rattled home late to get the prize. It's 3-1-7-2, 30-23 after race 7 here at Angle Park.